Yeah, that's incredible. Well, no wonder. I hope that's where it's a little bit, like, you can actually hear me. Gosh, that is incredible. Alright. I don't see why I shouldn't change, why I should change it. Let's start a new one, because starting the middle seems kind of easy, I guess. Let's see. Hardest difficulty possible, because why not? Man.
I'd say that should about do it for training. How about we take a lap around the village?
I'm already ahead of you.
5 whole years have passed since you took over for your father. So much has changed in that time.
You think so?
What's more, the capital's supposedly a real scary place now. Word is, the people slain by monsters and bandits are innumerable.
So I've heard.
It's all so different. I hope your dad's okay.
Trust me, you don't need to...
able to turn a blind eye to these atrocities so far. How long until Stahl is attacked?
Well, who knows? Cool thing is... even the cats have something to say. Maybe a little bit bizarre. I think we're just following him around. That or are we? No, we're leading the way. Oh gosh. Alright. I can remember where all the buttons and what they do. Okay. Start brings up the map. Good to know. You're actually supposed to go down that one. It's been a while since I've played this game, especially from the very beginning. So, forgive me if my memory where to go is not the best. Alright, I've got no money. I can't buy anything if I've got no money. I'm poor. Alright. But yes, if, I kinda just zoomed by it, but yes, this is Star Ocean, and the fifth one in the series called Integrity and Faithlessness. And they actually decided to do the battle system a more different than the normal. I think we're actually supposed to find somebody, and I, for some reason, can't find the said person. But the battle system's a little bit different than the other ones, but after we have our first battle, which shouldn't be too long, I can actually kind of... Yep, there.
Hey, doesn't that look like Miki to you? Miki? Is Miki really 18 already? She looks way more mature than I did at her age.
I don't know. I've always considered her a little sister. I can only think of her as a kid. Let's see what she's up to.
There you go. It's like mini map. Hey. That does stuff. Yeah, of course it does.
What's going on?
I thought I saw some people off in the distance.
Some people?
I assume so.
Yep.
And I was curious since everyone's saying how dangerous things are now. Right there.
Whoa! No way! Your suspicions were right.
Talk about being fishy.
There's no way anyone could mistake them for stallions.
What do we do? Do you have any ideas?
Let's go to the mayor and think of a plan together.
Come on! Oh, I mean, you're okay with letting them go?
They'll just run away if we try to capture them. So what's the point? Don't you think it'd be better to prepare for an attack?
You're the heir to the Camus School of Swordsmanship, all right. You have the commander's instincts of your dad.
All right, let's go. But yeah, instead of having standard cutscenes, you can actually, with some of them, you can actually walk around and do stuff. It's very interesting.
Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Eidolon.
Eidolon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
In reality, they're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything against those savages?
Mr. Mayor.
But this is all too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor! Please, calm down. You're this village's leader. You have to be its proverbial rock. I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly!
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
I beg you, Fidel. Please deliver our home from certain doom.
I'll give it everything I've got.
Yeah, when I said it wouldn't take too long to get into a fight, I wasn't lying. This kind of just throws you into the fray for this. Alright. Now, the interesting thing about this game is that when you're fighting, you fight on the map you're walking on. So, if I get in a fight right here, it doesn't teleport me to a more suitable fighting place. I have to fight right here. Kind of like how Kingdom Hearts and stuff does that. But Star Ocean Games didn't do that before. And not only that, reinforcements can just run in on you.
I can't stand
while
this.
You're at it.
I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take the women and kids
and
to the training hall.
Gotcha. And there are these kinds of situations where it's like a mass battle. Where there's basically a whole battlefield and it's full of enemies and you're having a fight. Now, with attacks you've got weak and strong, and as you can see I'm chaining my weak with my strong attacks, and the cancel bonus that it's talking about means the attack power of my attack is getting stronger. And these are my... Right now, I only have double splash as a skill that I can activate by holding the attack button down. Ow. And of course, I can guard. Of course, my guard can be broken if they use a strong attack. They block weak attacks, but your guard is broken if a strong attack is initiated. So you want to get away from that. Oh.
Miki.
Hello, Miki. Ow. I just got completely knocked out for that. Well, that's a thing. Should have paid attention to my health. That's the fastest game over I've ever gotten in an RPG. Wow. Well, I didn't save it, so there we go. Yeah. This game's hardest difficulties are actually not a joke. I would say, like, no, you didn't see that. No, you guys definitely saw that. Boy. I was sitting there trying to explain how the battle was going, and I was getting my butt handed to me, and I wasn't paying attention and not healing myself when I should have been. No, I don't need to do that.
I'd say that should about do it for training. How about we take...
Do I have? Yeah, I've got healing. I just didn't use it.
Lap around the village.
And the silly thing is, when Miki shows up, she heals you, so... If I didn't get hit, I would have been fine.
5 whole years have passed since you took over for your father. So much has changed in that time.
You think so?
What's more, capital's supposedly a real scary place now. Word is, the people slain by monsters and bandits are innumerable.
So I've heard.
It's all so different. I hope your dad's okay.
Trust me, you don't need to worry about him.
We've been able to turn a blind eye to these atrocities so far. How long until Stahl is attacked?
Alright. Let's do equipment. Oh yeah, I need to rest before I can do that, and I can't rest right now. There's certain accessories I get when I rest. Oh.
Hey, doesn't that look like Miki to you?
Yes, Miki? It does.
Is Miki really 18 already? She looks way more mature than I did at her age.
I don't know.
But yes, Miki is a healer.
I can only think of her as a kid.
Really, really nice to have in the party, but honestly, that was annoying.
Going on?
I thought I saw some people off in the distance.
Some people?
I assume so.
Also,
and I was curious since everyone's saying how dangerous things are
activate.
Now.
Yep.
Right there.
I can't go that way. With that giant sign saying no, I can't move.
No way.
In front
Your
of my
suspicions face. Were right.
Talk about being fishy.
There's no way anyone could mistake them for stallions.
What do we do? Do you have any ideas?
Let's go to the mayor and think of a plan together.
Come on! You're okay with letting them go?
They'll just run away if we try to capture them. So what's the point? Don't you think it'd be better to prepare for an attack?
Get back to where I
was,
point, not that.
You're the heir to the commune school of swordsmanship,
all right?
You have the commander's instincts of your dad.
And boom, we're right there. Is this gonna count as a cutscene? Because it might not. It's weird, because you can't tell what's cutscenes and what's not a cutscene. It's not gonna count as a cutscene.
Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Adelon.
Adelon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
In reality, they're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything against those savages?
How did this guy ever become
But this
mayor?
Is all Isn't too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor, please,
also,
calm down.
Also, that's a nice thing that you can actually open treasure chests.
You have to be its proverbial rock.
I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly!
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
I beg you, Fidel,
but
please deliver our
yeah,
home from
the,
certain doom.
I'll give it everything I've got.
The signet card we got. It's called Raise Dead. It's basically a revive. I believe it heals either 25 or 50% of the health of the person that it revives. I want to say it heals 50. But I think it's determined by the level. Oh, level 1. It's not going to revive you by much. This revives you by 30%, so yeah, it would probably be close, if not less, than this reviving item. Alright. Oh, actually.
Do you think they'll actually attack us?
I can walk inside here. Can I actually. Ah, so. There's my save, so I don't have to go through all that again. There's a chest back here. With a healing. And can I. Yes. We will go to sleep. That's what I was wanting to do. Alright. Alright, that's a thing. Oh, and since I beat the game, it gives me special stuff. Considering what that was, yeah, I probably should. Yes, let's do that. And also, I want to put that on. Yeah, I want that. I don't have any of those that I can do anything with. But yes, as you can see, a ton of different abilities you can learn. Well, not a ton, but a good bit of them. And all that, I will get into that later. But, yes. And as you can see, these stimulants are actually really nice, but I don't want to be using them at this point. Give me a moment. Just in case I. Alright. That was just in case I accidentally die again. I don't think I will, but. Yeah, never.
No problems here.
You just never know. Alright. Now we can do this.
I can't stand this. I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take the women and kids
to
the training hall.
Now we can do this.
Fellow townsmen, prepare for battle!
As you can see, there's that little red line that was there. That is the, I guess you could call it a battle arena? It's mainly just. Okay, how did that work so much? Oh, it stopped me for a minute, so I thought Luffy was going up. Way to be mean like that. There it is.
Miki, take that.
Hello. Thank you for the healing.
I believe you meant to say
That's where everyone is. Your head always gets a lot bigger.
Yeah, they also do talk during battles, so if they do start doing that, I'll try to be quiet so you can hear it. Alright. So now that they're done, we gotta search the rest of the city, the town, and just deal with the rest of these. Also, she's the one casting the fireball.
I'll take care of the hall and everyone inside. Don't worry. You go find somewhere that's short on numbers.
Oh yeah, I can. There we go. So, also in case in these little bits, if you need to heal or recover some MP, you can do that. This is actually pretty nice. But yeah, like. Oh, it's not letting me do that. For some reason, it's not letting me count. You can do that in this game. You have to use the guard and then attack. Oh, it does that from time to time. For some reason, it's like, oh, here.
Yes! We did it! We won!
Okay, that's why.
Did we win?
And there you go.
Yeah, somehow.
There's level. Oh, that's a lot of money. And as you see, we got some SP from that. Now, we got 14, so that isn't too much, but...
The village lives to see another day.
Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
We may have fended them off for now, but who knows what'll happen next time.
Next time? You're saying they might come again?
Yes.
I think so.
Please tell me that's not true.
So, what's next? If I know you, I take it you have some kind of plan? We'll ask the king for more troops.
More troops? A splendid idea.
I'll depart at once. I guess I won't be hearing any more of your quips for a while.
That make you sad?
More like relieved.
Damn. You're cold.
Come back in one piece.
Sure thing. Alright. Now, if you're ever curious about where do I go? You just pop up the map and it's the little red star. That's where you go. Really nice. And this game's actually not too long. I played through it and it took me about 30-ish hours.
I hope you know I'm coming along.
Huh?
To the capital, with you.
Don't be stupid, Miki. Go on home. Hey, wait a minute. Don't you understand how dangerous it'll be?
That's exactly why I'm going. You could barely handle things last night. I could never let you go alone.
Don't be selfish.
And if I somehow do get in trouble, I know you'll save me from it.
Really, Miki?
If you won't take me with you, I'll go by myself. Maybe I'll get captured by sleazy bandits. Maybe I'll get attacked by savage beasts. But I'm still going. End of discussion.
See if I care.
Gee, thanks for coming up to say that while we're having this discussion.
Okay, you've made your point. Take you with me.
Yes!
Under the condition that you make sure to stick by my side.
Okay.
And yes, you can actually change who you play as in this game. Well, during battle. Running around, you're always Fidel. And it's talking about... Okay. Get your point. Shush. Alright, now for Miki, she is the person who's casting a whole bunch of stuff, I'm going to give her the... I could do that. That actually wouldn't be a bad idea. But I do like the curative pony. You know what? I'm gonna give her that. Having that increase in damage that she'll do with her spells is really nice. Hello! What do you have? Nothing! Nothing I need. Alright.